Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel, episode 1426, Dynamic Chart Labels. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Okay, so yesterday I showed you how to create a dynamic chart title, and I said, I wonder if we can do that with labels. I've never actually tried this before. So insert, create a column chart, and right there is our column chart. Now, a couple of things I would do here. First off, we don't need the legend on the right-hand side. So we're going to kill that. Sales, I'll leave that alone. I'm going to right-click here and say Format Data Series. And a couple of things, because these are all different people, I want to vary the colors by point. Also, Series Options, I'm going to make the gap width less, which will make the columns wider. So see that we get nice wide columns. All right, now we want to add data labels up here. So we say Add Data Labels. And of course, the data labels are giving us the values, but I don't think that's a lot of good information, because we already kind of have the values from the grid lines. I mean, the grid lines are telling us pretty much where they are, you know, not to the dollar, but you get a good sense. So I'd like to add some words of encouragement here, or not encouragement, depending on how you're doing. So equal VLOOKUP of that amount. We're going to do the true version of VLOOKUP. So that range, comma, 2, comma, well, either true, or you can just leave it off because it's the default. So we have those labels. Now I want to have those labels appear instead of the numbers. Now watch when I do this. The first click selects all of the chart labels. A second click, though, selects that one single chart label. The name of the sheet today is Sheet 1, so equal Sheet 1. That's the name of the sheet today, exclamation point C3. Now, as opposed to yesterday, I don't need apostrophes around this because there's no spaces in the worksheet name C3. There we go. Press Enter. And that label now appears. So let me just fast forward here through doing all five of them. By the way, just a single click then selects the next label, and we would do equal sheet 1, C4. So here on this sheet, I actually replaced those sales values there with RAND between 129 and every 2900. So every time that we press the F9 key, you'll see that this update. You'll see how it works. So you know, tomorrow, Kare and Jane have great sales. They're the superstars. Joe is in trouble down here with hardly any sales. Keep trying. Another day, all right, Joe is between 1400 and 1600 on your way. No superstars today. F9, and so on. Every day you get a different chart and different words up there. Using the same trick as yesterday. Takes a little bit more time to set it up, of course, because you have more points. But a cool, cool trick. Well, yeah, I want to thank you for stopping by. See you next time for another Netcast.